Springfield Sliders playing at home, taking on Quincy. The hot dog, mustard, and ketchup race that goes to the hot dog. Bottom of the second inning, Dane Sauer, the Eastern Illinois freshman, lines a single to center field. That puts the Sliders on the board 1-0. Top of the fourth inning, Quincy threatening with runners on first and second, but Ryan Light lines into the 4-6 double play to end the threat. Bottom of the fourth inning, Michael Randall lines one back up the middle for a single to score another run. But Quincy rallies with five runs of their own. They win it by a score of 5-3.